Let's see here. Now let's get you ready. Okay. You ready, honey? Okay. Here you go. Here, no, move your hand. Oh yeah. There. This is our child eating because she's a hungry child. See how she holds her hands? Very few children at this age hold their hands like that. It's a very little known fact, but it's true. They don't hold their hands like this. Normally at 3 months they hold their hands like this. But not our child. She amazes me every day of my life. See how alert she is? Her eyes are wide open. She's checking out everything. It's because she's a very brilliant child. I know people laugh and say, this is just your daddy talking, but it's true. I've watched her very close. I've compared her to other children at the same age. There's no comparison. Our child is amazing. Yeah. What a sweetheart. See, she holds this bottle. She just... She makes noises when she drinks, but so does every healthy child.
he's got as an official. Andres Gomez was set for $1,000. His crime, an oversized sponsor patch on his uniform. Well, already we've had some news on the court today. In action in women's third round play, the number 16 seed Barbara Paulus defeated Ann Grossman from Grove City, Ohio, 6-4 and 6-3. She will next face Arantxa Sanchez Vicario. Number 7, Katerina Maleva defeated Rafaela Reggi, 6-4 and 6-1 winner today over Patty Fendon. Now, out on the grandstand court, Steffi Graf is having some difficulty.
Mommy.
If you want a Slurpee, you're out of luck.
Did she sleep again?
Mm-hmm.
No, no. I don't want to be tired.
You don't carry no more.
Hey. 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 Hey.
Can you smile, Danny?
Michael, right in his face, short arms at the butt, though. It'll be a fighting situation.
That's really been the difference in the Bears this year as compared to last year, is the pressure that they can get with their front four. And now they bring Morrissey up the middle, so they've got five guys being blocked by five guys, and the pressure by Armstrong is just enough to cause that incompletion.
Don Bracken on the punt, so the Packers waste good field position. And Johnny Bailey, of Houston Gates High School in Texas A&M, in Kingsville, Texas, as Bracken's punt, nice one. Free to go in third quarter. Chicago has the ball for the second time in this half.
There are those who thirst for something different, something beyond the ordinary. For them, there is a beer that refreshes like.
What, sweetie? What, Vivi? Hi, sweetie.
Yeah.
Yeah. Is that my sweetie, huh? Is that my sweetie with her little hands? Oh my. Oh my. Oh my. Oh my. Yeah. Ah, yeah. Di-di-di-di-di. What? Ooh, what is that? What is that? Oh, what is that?
What is it, huh? Just a minute while I turn that on. Ooh, what is that? Huh? What is that? What is it? Well, it was nice while it lasted, huh? Hey. Hey. Okay. Well, I got you some on there talking to it, huh? Huh, sweetie. Okay. Signing off.
Say hi to Mommy, Danny. Can you say hi? Where's Mr. Clown? Where's Mr. Clown? There he is. Can you say hi to Mommy? Say hi, Mommy. Can you say hi to Mommy? Huh? Talk to me. Tell me. Hi, Danny. Hi, Danny. Hi, Danny. Can you talk for Mom? Talk to me. Say hi. Tell Mommy hi. Can you say hi? Say hi, Mommy. Say hi, Mommy. Can you say hi? 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 No? Okay. Say goodbye then. Say bye-bye. Talk to Mr. Clown, Danny. Tell him. Here, let's see if we can get him to talk again. Tell him. That's it, little girl. Tell him. Talk to Mr. Clown. Tell him. Tell him what you think. Tell him. Tell him. Tell him exactly. Tell him. Tell him, Danny. Oh, he quit again. Tell him. Say. Oh, what's wrong, Danny? Isn't he playing the song you like? No? Oh, well, tell me. What song is it? What song do you like, Danny? Tell Mommy. Tell Mommy. Tell Mommy, what song is it that you like? You keep telling me, honey. You're doing so good. Keep telling me. Oh, yes. Tell Mommy. Tell Mommy. Tell me. Can you tell me? Is that right? And what? Can you say hi, Daddy? Say hi, Daddy. Look at that smile. Say hi, Daddy. Say hi, Daddy. Say hi, Daddy. Tell me, Angel Eyes. Tell me everything that you're thinking. Is that right? And what else? And what else? Tell Mommy what else. Mommy loves you. Mommy loves you. Tell Mommy. That darn Mr. Clown, he quit singing again. You tell him, Danny. Danny, Danielle, what's wrong, sweetheart? Can you say Mommy? Can you say Mommy? Can you say Mommy? Huh? Can you say Mommy? Okay, I guess you're gonna say goodbye now. Say goodbye.
Like grandma and grandpa used to play.
Show you how alert our daughter is.
She's 6 weeks old.
Say bye bye, Danny.
Oh, baby, some mountain
say bye bye. Wave to Mommy, bye bye.
Bye bye.
Danny playing with Mr. Clown.
Whisper to me softly. Three words on my
Well, it looks like we're getting tired of Mr. Clown's company.
No one's near and
Danny.
So
Danny. Where's Mommy at? Where am I?
Just home.
Where am I? There I am. Hi, Doodles. Hi, Doodles. You're pretty good at finding me. You having fun with Mr. Clown? Are you having fun with Mr. Clown? Are you getting tired?
Lying here beside you, I hear the echoes of your sound.
You like this music, huh?
Promise me you'll stay with me.
Wave to Mommy.
And keep me warm tonight.
Wave to Mommy, Dan.
So hold me close.
Wave to Mommy. Bye-bye.
Get her to see. Get her to move her arms.
Dan Doodles. Hey.
Hey, that'll do the trick.
Yeah, she could have been pissed.
Oh, yeah. Go. Look at that rattle. It's Danielle holding her rattle for the first time. It's on tape.
Ladies and gentlemen, Danielle Ness.
Shake the rattle. Shake your rattle, baby. Show Mommy how you shake your rattle. Shake your rattle. There you go. Wrong arm, though, sweet pea.
Oh, she's frustrated.
The bean fell out.
Still likes that too. Uh-oh, we're at the end of the tape.
I knew.
Splashing tape end, tape end.
I knew it was getting close.
Well, this has been our first tape of Danielle, our daughter. She'll be 6 weeks old tomorrow. It's been fun. Bye.